And finally, to the Society of British Aircraft Constructors air show at Farnborough, where the appearance of the first hovercraft attracted a lot of public attention. Earl Mountbatten of Burma was one of those who tried the controls in the static park where the craft remained during the morning. Another was the Secretary of State for Air. The chief designer